I wouldn't have had this happen for anything in the world. You know that, don't you?
He was right. What is the difference between us? That's the sort of thing I've laid myself open to.
My dear, there's something I want to say.
I know everything you're going to say. Speech one. My dear, the beauty of a relation like ours is that we're held only by honor. Speech two. The surest way to lose a woman is to marry her. And I don't want to lose you. Speech three. Even if I were married to you, I couldn't respect you more than I do.
My dear, my dear.
Oh, Mark, I'm frightened. I feel as if I were walking on the edge of a precipice.
I'm holding you. Where's the fine, brave girl who came to New York 3 years ago? Demanding everything from life and willing to pay everything for it.
I don't know. Sometimes I feel as if I'd lost her.
Better find her again. I like that girl.
Here she is.
Splendid.
She's learned something. She's learned that a woman can do anything, get anywhere, as long as she doesn't fall in love.
Marian, you remember when we were in Venice? We used to have coffee at Florian's and feed the pigeons.
Oh, yes, of course. Why?
The same pigeons came there day after day and year after year. None of them were chained.